Boy, oh boy, oh boy, has it been a busy year for Maneskin since they've won the Eurovision. Lots are happening. I'm going to give you a little bit of info on them, of what's been going on, and keep you up to date. Since the Eurovision win, after the contest, the album Theatre, the Volume 1, its singles, Ziti, Ibuani, tracks I Want to Be a Slave and Caroline, as well as other releases from the band, entered weekly charts all across Europe and beyond. And old singles from 2017 and 18, and this is 2000 and I think 17, this track I'm going to play now, Beggin, are all entering the charts like they've done in England. And in England particularly, they have, Måneskin became the first Eurovision winners since Celine Dion to have two songs in the UK top 40 and a top 10 hit with the Nun contest song, as their 2017 cover of Beggin, which I'm about to react to, also reached a top 10. They became the first Italian act and the first Eurovision associated act to have two songs charting the top 10 of the UK singles chart at the same time. It debuted on the Billboard Hot 100 and peaked at number 78 and later peaked at number 35, thus making Måneskin the second Eurovision winning act in recent history to break into the chart in America. But look, I've done three other Måneskin reactions, please check them out on my channel. Let's get going with this. Looking forward, got the lyrics in front of me, bloody blah, and we shall have a good time with a band that, you know, they're already at superstar level. They're going to be breaking the superstardom level beyond the universe, I think, in another year's time. They're just so good. And they were born for rock and roll. They really were. And this proves it. And this is my first song I'm doing in English. So I am looking forward to it. Take it away, Måneskin.
Hands out, baby, 'cause I'm there. You let me know, yeah. Into my blue, you let me go, hey. Into my see, you let me know. But the plan, I just see you, just let me go. Because I'm on my knees when I'm begging, 'cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah, ra da da da. So I'm begging, begging you to put your love and nails out, baby. I'm begging, begging you to put your love and nails out, darling. I'm trying hard. Hands up, darling.
Oh, is that it? That's too short. Really, it is too short. We need more begging. I'm begging you for more, Maneskin. Well, we're getting it, are we? We're getting a new album at the end of the year, and it's going to be fine for all the fans. So many reactions to this song. How do I keep it short? You just keep it short. Because people now already understand what it's about. They just love the group. And they're not really interested, I'm finding, with reaction videos. What really, you know, as long as they know the chorus and they can sing along, they'll be happy. But it says, put your loving hand out, baby, because I'm begging. And the chorus, I'm begging and begging. So put your loving out, baby, I'm begging and begging. So put your loving hand out, darling. It's just basically it. What's he begging for? The person. That person to come forward. Simple. First one, riding high when I was a king, I played it hard and fast. Didn't we all? Because I had everything. I walked away, you won me then. But easy come and easy go, and it would end. So anytime I bleed, you let me go. Yeah, anytime I feed, you let me know. Anytime I see, you let me know. But I plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, because I don't want to lose you. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. So he's got a partner that allows him to have the freedom of being in a relationship and walking away whenever he wants and coming back whenever he wants. And as he says, I don't want to lose you. And here it says, so anytime I bleed, you let me go. So when he's upset and he needs space for his head, she's the type of person that says, go on, do your thing. But don't forget, I'm still here, loving you. And the chorus, begging you and begging you. Put your loving hand out, baby. So it's almost like the chorus is telling you she's there with her hand out, always there for reassurance, for love. Isn't it wonderful to find somebody like that? When I read so many lyrics for so many songs, it's always about breakups, it's always about upsets, and yet this one is about strength and empowerment and having freedom within a relationship. Because some people want a relationship, they fill the void, but they also want their freedom, they also want that space to do their own thing. So it's nice to read lyrics like this. Verse 2, I need you to understand, tried so hard to be a man, the kind of man you want in the end, and then I can begin to live again. An empty shell I used to be, the shadow of my life was hanging over me, a broken man that I don't know, wouldn't even stand the devil's dance to win my soul. Why are we chewing? Why are we chasing? Why the bottom? Why the basement? Why we got good shit? Don't embrace it. Why the feel for the need to replace me? You're the wrong way track from the good. I want to paint a picture telling where it could be at, like a heart in the best way should. You can give it away, you can had it away, and you took the bait, but I keep walking on, keep opening doors, keep opening for. Now the door is yours, keep also home, because I don't want to live in a broken home, girl. I'm begging. So, let's get quickly through. It's a long verse, that's why I read it all in one. Because we'd be here for, an hour or two, listening to me. And that's not good for your health. And it's not good for mine and my mentality. So let's get through this. I need you to understand, try so hard to be a man, the kind of man you want in the end. Only then I can begin to live again. So I need you to understand that he's been trying to be that person. Everybody, when you're in a relationship, everybody wants their man or their woman to become what they've always dreamed of the person they want to be with. So he's been trying hard to do that. And then, you know, he's almost looking for reassurance from the person to say, look, you wanted me like this, I've become like this, and now I can live again. Because you're happy, I'm happy. So, that shadow of my life hanging over me, a broken man that I don't know, won't even stand the devil's dance to win my soul. Why tune? Why we chasing? So it's all about chasing the ghost of the past, that shadow from the past. He's now become the person this other person wants him to be, and it's the devil's dance. Is he going to stay like that, or is he going to go back to his old ways and feel free and say goodbye when he wants to, and hello when he wants to come back? Is he going to be that kind of back and forth kind of guy, or is he going to be loyal and be the person that she has made him become? Who knows? And then, why the bottom, why the basement? why we got good shit, we don't embrace it, why the feel for the need to replace me. So there's times when there's, in any relationship, you feel, should I be with this person? I don't know, a lot of energy, a lot of time. And it's like the barrel situation. You look down into the barrel and all you see is there anything at the bottom of the barrel, or is it just a tunnel that you go, a dark tunnel with no light? So it's a relationship like this. He's become the person she wants him to be, but he's worrying about, because I'm holding on, I can't fall back, I'm just calm, about to fade to black. So he doesn't want to be on his own, doesn't like it, loves a relationship, wants to move on. He's telling himself all the time, I can't go back to my old ways. I've got something good here. I've got to hold on to it.